All right, so we're back with Bat Sharp's version of Project, because I didn't upload one last week, and today we're going to do Reptile. Now, the reason I picked Reptile is because about 5 months ago, incident happened. I was doing the Reptile gameplay, and I want you guys to see it for yourself. By the way, we're going to face chat. I want you guys to see it for yourself exactly what happened. Fucking Kintaro missed. He missed his jump. Motherfucker just overshot his jump and went off the screen. That's why I had to redo it again, but I haven't got time to upload Reptile gameplay. So today's the day. Alright, gotta check his ass first. And so this Reptile is not different from the other one, except he got a fucking face makeover, which is more uglier now. Fuck up the combo there. Leave me alone. Okay. Alright, we got it. Fuck! That was a visibility one. When you turn visible and then somehow eats his arms or whatever. Is this Tremor? Oh shit. Fight. Boom. Oh, that was dope. Let me see something here. Alright.
Tremor got me. Wins. Round two.
Damn it. Yo, yeah, he could like a heavy character, cause I know he doesn't like go fly off like wins. Like other people do.
Round three.
Okay, I swept him. Tremor doing the running man challenge. Yeah, look, he doesn't like get launched or something. He's like a heavy character, like boss character, like Kintaro, Kintaro. I don't know. Alright, time to eat him. No homo. Wow! Today. Boom!
Wins. Round two.
All right. Fuck, I missed. Okay. All right, tattoo spikes. So far, so good. By the way, I'm doing an expert difficulty, which again, I still don't know why I want to torture myself with this expert difficulty. But again, I'm trying to, you know, improve my skill.
Round one.
Be there with some of the top best Project / Mugen, Mortal Kombat Mugen players out there. Well, I want to be in their level. That's why. And someone convinced me to do videos from now on the expert difficulty, so yeah, I thank that guy so much. I appreciate it. All
Reptile wins. Round two.
Okay, let me sign up with your projectiles. Time to go to spikes.
Reptile wins. Fatality.
Who we got next? Rain. MK2 Rain.
Round one.
Oh shit. Nope. Oh, he missed. Okay, got me. Oh my god, okay, I'm gonna take it. Okay, let's go, kid, let's go.
Wins.
Oh my god, I was one tickle away from getting destroyed. One tickle away. You have to give him that acid shower. He knocked. The ass whooping I just gave him. Damn it.
Raiden wins.
I barely hit him like once.
Round two.
Okay. Raiden, stop blocking it. Okay. Raiden's blocking like every single combo I'm hitting him. Alright, he's in danger. Okay, Raiden, stop. Raiden. Okay.
Reptile.
That was close.
Round three.
Hit him with that force ball. He's literally blocking every single combo. I'm blocking him. Oh no. Okay. Fuck. She hit my mic a little bit, but it's cool. Alright, here we go. No! Oh my god! Are you kidding me? I just needed one punch! One punch! Oh my god. Raiden, you better get destroyed now, bitch. Alright, one round. One to go.
Round two.
Shit. Guys, pissed it. Oh my god. Game.
Round three.
Alright, I gotta calm down. Let's go. Damn it, Raiden! Fuck you, let's go! Oh my god. This fight would have been over if I would have just hit him, but no, he got me. That's a pretty cool, awesome costume for Shiva. The M-Cow? I think that's how you call it, M-Cow? Fuck. Fuck, I forgot the combo. No. Okay. Alright. That wasn't that bad. We put in the work. Another Kitana.
Round one. Fire.
Okay. Damn it.
Kitana wins. Round two. Fire.
Got me with the fence too. Okay, you stop him. Stop spamming the fence. Fuck. Damn it, she got me. Thank you for that brutality, Kitana. Thank you for that brutality.
Kitana wins. Brutality.
Alright, here we go.
Round one. Fire.
We got one round.
Round two.
The problem is that she's acting like MK2 Kitana. What I mean by that is like, I remember MK2, she spammed the hell out of those fans. And the moment you get closer, she does that fan wave when you get stunned and then you go towards her. She's acting like that Kitana. Hey, I just lost. I almost had her.
Round three. Fire.
Look, again, that's like MK2 Kitana. Even Jade does that too. Mostly it's Jade, but still. I got German suplex.
Excellent.
God damn it. Alright, she did Mercy, but it ain't gonna help. She got attacked by her booty. Kitana.
Brutality.
Alright.
Round one.
Wow, she has the flying punch and the flying ass. That's pretty cool. Oh god. Alright, we got it.
Reptile wins. Round two. Fire.
All right, that's it. Let's give her a shower. Oh, we got a mirror match. All right.
Round one.
Fight. There's something here. Okay. I got totally confused which was me until he fucking turned invisible. I'm like, what the fuck is going on? Either I'm whooping his ass or getting my ass whooped. Fuck. Get me in this fight. Alright, yeah. Takes a lot of reptiles. Like, no, there can only be one reptile, and that's him. Yeah, like I totally got confused. I don't know which one. I thought it was, for some reason, I was just mind fucked up. Like, I thought I was a dark green one, but I guess not. Same thing, but I was quicker. Fuck. I can't let him turn invisible. That kind of... Alright. Alright, we got it.
Reptile wins.
Got it. Yeah, why not? Look, I'm a nice guy. Look, I give him a friendship. And what the fuck he does? He gave me a fucking acid shower. That's, you can tell, see who's a real friend right here. All right, so we got human smoke. This should be the deadly warrior already.
Round one.
This human smoke is freaking all time similar to robot smoke. Fuck, man. Smoke, I don't know whose idea was it to do that. He should have different moves. He's human smoke.
Round two.
Close.
Round three.
It's weird I could block that thing. There's a spear on me? The motherfucker's scorpion comes over here. Fuck! Thank you for the mercy. You know he's not gonna matter. Yeah. What the fuck is to humiliate myself? God, man.
Round one.
I can't see the motherfucker, man. Fucking A.
Wins. Round two.
Yeah, I tried to do the fourth ball. Okay, finally.
Round three.
Fuck. That would have been awesome if just both games connected and it comes back. That would have been freaking awesome. Physics. Thank you. Alright, go to the portal. God, man, I hate fighting smokes. I mean, it's not worse than Air Max, but damn.
Round one. Fire. Round one.
Let's go, we're going to shotgun! Alright, here we go!
Bow to me.
Round one.
Fight! Ha. Don't make me laugh.
My god, that force bomb might come in handy.
Is that your best?
Oh my god, okay. So I gotta find an opening door, because in my corner, like right here, he's gonna come and fucking destroy me. Thank you for that insult. Appreciate it.
Don't make me laugh.
Appreciate it. Fuck!
Don't make me laugh.
Yeah, activate it.
Round three.
Alright. This could be it. Can we beat him in one try? Yeah, so force ball might come in handy. The thing is, I can't spam the force ball because it won't activate it. So I gotta find a way to get an opening and for time to just pass by. Boom. Oh god! No, he fucking trolled me! What a fucking troll that was! What the fuck? What a piece of shit!
I rule this world.
Round one. Fight!
Don't laugh at me, bitch. Oh my god, was that a fucking double KO? Did we both just lost?
Round two.
So what happened next? If this is it? Oh, we go to round four? Yo, that really happens.
Is that your plan?
I think that's it. This is a round three?
Round
yeah!
Three.
Oh, wow!
You weak. I am Shaka.
Oh my god, that was close. Oh shit, we still in. We still in, come on.
Round four.
Fight. Feel the power.
We both got aggressors going on. Okay, yeah, shotgun. Okay, he's fucking pissed now. He doesn't want to go for rounds on this shit. It's minimum 3 rounds. See, he was super pissed in this fucking fight. Shao Kahn does not want to go past three rounds. He got shit to do. Come on.
You will never win. Round one. Fight! It's official.
What battle that was! Holy crap!
Shao Kahn defeated. You're the champion. Reptile wins.
That's it. This is Reptile. Thank you guys for watching. I might upload another project, but the regular version, I'm gonna do Random Part 4. Who knows who's gonna be the character of this, the game, Destined to Choose? Destined to Choose. I think that's how it sounded right. But anyway, hope you guys enjoy. Thumbs up, share, subscribe. Until next time, this is Angel. And I'll see you guys later. Toodles, take care.